Hey guys, welcome back to another video on my channel. Welcome to another trailer reaction. This one is the official teaser for something called Damsel. I'll be honest, I really don't know what this is. I've sort of gone into this one blind. All I know is that I think it's got Millie Bobby Brown in it, you know, who, you know, is fantastic. I love her. She's great. So, you know, I honestly don't know what the plot is. I don't know what it's going to be like. So I'm just going to see what this is and guess, you know, guess we'll see if it's exciting to watch. Yeah, so without further ado, guys, let's jump in.
Run from me, darling. You better run for your life. Each time I see you.
Creepy vibe.
I contemplate.
For generations, it has been our task to protect our people. So tonight, you join a long line of women who have helped to build this kingdom. So too the reward.
You better run for your life.
Wow. Okay. Okay. That looks really dark and really cool. So it's like medieval stuff and fantasy stuff with like princess and the dragon, as far as I could see. You know, with the fire and stuff. That's really good. I like that. The tone of it is really like, you know, dark and like sort of, you know, like almost Tomb Raider kind of levels of just like in a cave, like just to escape that sort of thing. I like it. It's really good. This looks fun to watch, you know. Not fun that sort of aspect, you know. Okay, you piqued my interest, Netflix. I might watch this. See if there's an actual trailer, you know, official trailer up in a while and see if I can watch this. Okay, I like it. It's good. Okay. So, that's it for this video. That's it for this trailer reaction. Like, comment, subscribe down below. Tell me, like, do you guys know anything about this movie? I'd love to know more about it from you guys. Because this, it does look really cool. It does look fun to watch. Are you guys going to watch it? Are you not? You know? Apart from that, guys, thank you so much for watching. And I'll see you guys in a brand new video, brand new reaction. So, till then, guys. Bye.